My name's Jeremy Staples. I'm a community cultural development worker, I guess, in a sense. I like to use art as a tool to strengthen and build community. So I'm based on Canaipa, Russell Island, and I've been here for roughly 6 years. And yeah, I've recently finished building an off-the-grid shipping container home, and I'm just loving the arts community here. It's absolutely amazing across all the islands, and it's amazing to be part of what's happening over here at the moment. It just keeps going strength to strength. I've been familiar with RADF for maybe the entirety of my freelance arts career, for probably roughly 20 years or so. I've received a number of different RADFs over the years, not just from Redlands, all throughout Queensland. It's been a huge tool to support me with a large number of my projects. A lot of my projects are community focused. The project that I most recently have received RADF from the Redlands Council, called the Culture Map Simbi 4184, and it's pretty much a self-publishing project created by the community, sharing stories and how they connect with the island's community. Yeah, so the actual launch event was a huge success and really did spark a lot of interest, you know, and it encourages other people to, I guess, pursue other similar projects. A lot of people weren't totally aware of what was happening on the day and came along and experienced it. And I think it was a really good opportunity for people to see how art can build like a community and really highlight, I guess, the diversity, but also that accessibility. You know, there were weaving workshops, you know, there were little lantern making workshops. So, you know, all ages were accessible to a lot of these creative projects that were held on the day. All of them were free. The publication was free as well, and that was thanks to the RADF grant. So it was a really amazing opportunity to highlight what is happening across the islands, and it's also showcasing the different voices that are on the island. So, you know, I had three-year-olds doing pages to like 73-year-olds doing pages about their community on the islands. The RADF grant is an absolutely amazing grant to, I guess, that midway artist grant that I guess provides a lot more support than a lot of the other bigger grants. So I, not just personally for myself, but encourage a lot of other artists and creatives to go for the grant because it does provide so much support. So there's an officer that will guide you, support with you, meet with you, discuss your application and things like that. With those larger scale grants, you just don't have that personal touch there. And I think RADF is such an essential fund that is crucial for Queensland's strength with the arts community. And for Redlands, it's an amazing fund that supports so many different creative projects. So yeah, very thankful. And I think everyone in the team is just an amazing group of people. Advice I'd offer is, even the initial early stages with your thoughts of the idea, is give the officer a phone call. Run the idea past them, because there's no point spending weeks and weeks on an application for something that they're just not going to fund. So give them a call straight up, just with a basic idea. And then the application itself is quite straightforward using the Smarty Grants application tools. I think the most important thing is you've got to be in it to actually receive it. And I think sometimes the rounds can be quite competitive from what I've heard, and then other rounds are not as competitive. So you've got to be in it to win it. And I think it's something that I think is quite accessible. You know, the OSCO grants and more bigger philanthropic grants are quite an extensive application process. So RADF is quite simplified. And the great thing about applying for a grant, even if you don't get it, all the fundamentals are actually there. So the stages, the budgets, all those sort of things, the tools are there. And if you don't get that round, why not apply for the next round? But why not use that information that you've already got for another different grant? You know, it's there to be used. It's your information. Cut and paste, you know, you've done all the legwork already.